Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Reading, and they face Forest Green Rovers.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Moving forward effectively. Can he put it away? It must go in, surely. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Hassan. Determined defending. That's very effective, good high pressing. This looks threatening, and the alarm bells are ringing, and he hit it well, but off the post. Goal kick it'll be. Now I'm hearing that something has happened in one of the other venues. A goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
It's a goal for Middlesbrough. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great-headed finish.
Now jumping in, because this could be promising for them. In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that. 2-0 now, and back underway. Well, sincere apologies for having to cut you off just then, Alex. Just to confirm, Middlesbrough.
And he might be through here. And a goal! A running riot here. Almost done it. Thank you.
Our camera lens trained on one man, a story of youth. The manager believes in him, and we'll have all the action from his debut.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It's Forest Green Rovers, and they face Swansea City.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs, but if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until...
Can he finish? Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Obafemi. Went in strongly, decisively. Promising sequence. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
And he's made headway. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. He's given it away. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, it is a special moment for the 16-year-old, a chance to impress in his full senior debut. Let's see how it goes for him.
Yes, because you're always taking a chance giving a 16-year-old his debut. Yes, we know all about his talent.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. It did look on for them, but not to be. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Obafemi. Whittaker. Well, couldn't keep it. Superb block.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, that's right. Preserving the lead and doing it really well. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Oh, good looking run. Can he make it count? Save, but still a chance. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest. Must score. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Really good challenge. Opportunity it is. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And he's broken free. The net is staring him in the face. The goal!